see this side is all finished. Now I just have to do this other side over here. But it is Friday night and I'm getting ready to probably head out to like a little bar or something like that. Watching TV right now. Watching a movie right now. And yeah, it's like Halloween weekend, but I plan on probably more than likely going to the Alabama Classic game this weekend. I think it's Alabama A&M and A-State, which are two HBCUs. As you can see, I'm kind of on this HBCU trail, train thing lately. But yeah, I'll be back with my hair all straight. Getting ready. Had to do my makeup on the go because we're trying to hair up and get out tonight. I mixed this Pro Glow Infallible. It's MAC Pro Longwear. So hopefully it does me well tonight.
So you do one like every day?
Jordan 1s or like Vans is that you have to lace them, but I'm pretty much all packed up and these are like my on the road shoes. Can't wait to rock them today. Happy Saturday, everyone. I am just now getting my day and I guess my real weekend started. About to get ready to leave my house right now. I thought I'd take a couple pics probably. The usual, and just get on the road. I'm pretty sure I already mentioned it, but we're heading to the little A-State and Alabama A&M game. It's like the little classic game. At least I think we're going to the game. I'm not even sure now, but I know we're heading up that way. So we're about 3 hours, I think, away. So, yep, getting an early start. It's like around 10 or 11 o'clock right now. So, an early start for me anyway. Of course, I'll be vlogging along the way, and I'll check back in a little bit. Oh, let me show you all my sunglasses. I am so in love with them. Aren't these just like super dope? And they were only like $5. I told y'all, Sunglass Spot is the place to get your sunglasses for cheap and still very trendy. Inside Dollar Tree now. About to grab me some road trip snacks. Guess I'll pick some up for my best friend. I guess I will. They have anything in here worth getting. I'm on a snack aisle. The only thing I can drink is cranberry juice. So, one of these. I don't know what else I want to get. This is only the couple items I'm bringing. I mean, it kind of is a lot since we're staying one night, but it wouldn't be me if I didn't overpack. This is the pink bag I got free in my little haul. I don't know if my pink haul is going to be up before this video, but yeah, I've been having this duffel for like years. My little BB. And got my satin shattered back cords on. Some, you know, some light or whatever for the game. Even though I doubt we make the game, because when do we ever make anything on time? But it was a wreck today.
And traffic was so backed up, like me leaving from Mississippi up here to Memphis to meet my friend. So that threw me behind. Like I was in a car from 11 to almost like 1:30. Before I finally met up with her, and yeah, that was hectic, but she's about to grab her stuff and I sound like I'm out of breath because I'm just overwhelmed right now. I hate when things don't go according to plan. But, yep, check back in when we get on the road. Getting ready. The hotel. Getting ready to get out in Birmingham for this nightlife. Pics coming soon. Just wait on it.
No, I am. I'm trying to get the city. You play some merch.
The gas station is so lit though, y'all. Just look at this. So much going on, so much traffic. If I already giving you a courtesy call, it's because you're at past checkout time. Hey. This is for my block. Can you get away from me? Get away from me.
Why my vein popping up?
I don't know. Get away from me.
Dude said, I was on
DMs.
I meant to ask you about
this. He asked you who? You know I'm not putting this in the video, in the vlog. You know I'm not.
That's going to be the one they want.
Very okay. They're gonna expect us to have a good time out here. No, anywho, we're still in Alabama right now, getting ready to just do me some brows and stuff for the road so we can get out of here. Make sure to Atlanta, not sure yet, but dealing with her, I don't know what she got going at all. I try to tell her to act normal on videos, and as you can see, she doesn't. But yeah, I'm all oily because I just moisturized my face. And yeah, but I didn't even vlog it really none last night after the party and stuff. It was a crazy night. All I can say is this was a better experience than going to Valley's homecoming. The coming down here for the Magic City Classic weekend was actually pretty fun.
Okay, finally checking out. Know that we're always fashionably late. Got my flame Vans on. Grab my bag and stuff off the bed. Flat iron and stuff.
Any foundation or anything. We're about to head out since my friend is rushing me.
I got out and came up, now they face long. I linked up with them, like I need a hitter. I'm going to stay on
whatever.
You know I'm a big player. I feel like Joe Frazier at the way in. I'm smoking hot in the crater. I'm a patient, sir. I think that man ain't tell my baby.
McAllister's in Tupelo right now. I did a to-go order, so I'm just gonna pick up my club sandwich. I'm in McAllister's right now, just waiting on my food to finish. I thought it was gonna be ready because I need a to-go order, pickup order. But it's gotten so hot out, like, got my hair in a ponytail now. I'm in Tupelo. What's that? Yeah, I'm in Tupelo. I'm like close to home, but of course the heat has come back. It wasn't as hot in Birmingham, actually. It was like, it felt really good last night. It was actually really cold when we first got here. But yeah, this is just our little day trip. This is how my food is looking, my croissant. And my potato salad I got with it. I just got this ice because I got tea in the car to pour on top of it. Out here. Give me a nice little tan today, though. We are almost home. I love traveling, but I love when I'm close to home, so I can actually lay down and rest. We got back home now. We're at Wolf Chase Mall. Oh, you know I don't add none of your mess in there. Head in, do a little shopping. Mostly window shopping for me, but.
Maybe you the window.
Maybe. Maybe, maybe not.
Aisha, don't look like Aisha, my leg.
You and a
girl.
What you got going on?
Girl.
Let me find out you getting old. You are approaching 26 soon.
Lord.
Where you? The sun in my face. I can't see nothing.
Stretch before I go to the gym.
I said that stretching is so important because I don't be stretching and my knee.
Might to be so.
My sister said, you know, we got bad knees. I said, I know my family had bad knees.
My mama said that about my ankle.
For real? We Vans gang today.
It really is glamour like that.
I didn't even notice.
This is Wolf Chase right now. I did not even know they had a house of hoops in here. I see it's closed though. Maybe because it's Sunday. Gonna look in Foot Locker, I guess. See what they got in here. I don't see much of anything in here. So they got the foams that just came out, but not into foams. We really don't have anything in kid sizes at all. Maybe. Got the wheat forces still. This is why I did not come to the mall at all for shoes, hardly. These are kind of cool. I like these too. The lemon 95s, but they don't really make these right anymore. I hate how they do the kids 95s. So I more so stick to 97s. But this was a little waste of my time. I like the Continental 80s, but they don't have the green. I wanted the semi-frozen, like, lime green color. They don't have those. It's got the pink and the white. And this other white color and the black ones. I want, like, I like how this Champion long sleeve is, but I want the olive green one. Like, with the Champion down the sleeves, I want the olive green one. I'll have to get it online, though. More Champion stuff. Let's see what Love Culture has in it today. I didn't just come here to look in shoe stores. Actually came here to try to look around and find me some clothes for the fall season. Do I want some of these? I love like the little sliding shoes. I think I might pick up the orange and the gold. Yeah, why she got me in Burlington? And I'm so tired of being with her today. I'm ready to escape her. Yep, I got you on camera. It's lying though. My purse is in the way. This is what I'm getting though. A lot of other stuff is hers. I'm gonna get these Adidas slides. They're only 20. Like I don't already have enough slides.